It concerns me that in today's fast-paced and ever-connected world, children can be less prepared to express or manage their emotions, and oftentimes turn to forms of destructive or addictive behavior such as bullying, drug addiction, or even suicide. I feel strongly that as adults, we can and should be best at educating our children about the importance of a healthy and balanced life. So today, I'm very excited to announce Be Best, an awareness campaign dedicated to the most valuable and fragile among us, our children. There is one goal to be best, and that is to educate children about the many issues they are facing today. If we truly listen to what our kids have to say, whether it be their concerns or ideas, adults can provide them the support and tools they need to grow up to be happy and productive adults who contribute positively to society and their global communities. At the same time, children deserve every opportunity to enjoy their innocence. Every child should know it is safe to make mistakes and that there are supportive adults and friends nearby to catch them if they fail. We also need to be mindful that they should learn to trust in themselves and their own emotions. I believe our responsibility lies in the critical time before a child reaches adulthood. Let us teach children the importance of all aspects of their well-being, which includes a social, emotional, and physical health. There are too many critical issues facing children today. So the three main pillars of Be Best will include well-being, social media use, and opioid abuse. Together, I believe we should strive to provide kids with the tools they need to cultivate their social and emotional health. We can and should teach children the importance of social and self-awareness, positive relationship skills, and responsible decision-making. Once a child understands these vital skills, they will be able to communicate openly with one another and instill positive feelings of mutual respect, compassion, and self-esteem. Let us teach our children the difference between right and wrong,